Okay, guess what? I'm going to teach a beginning oil painting class. It's going to be very easy. It's not going to require a lot of money. We're just going to learn how to do small oil studies. This is a nice apple painting. You won't be spending a lot of money on your supplies because we're not going to the best, most expensive brushes and supplies. Just keep it real simple. We're going to do this very simply. Right here you can see the little easel. It's a little box easel, and I can keep my oil paints inside there and put my small paintings up there on top. Really expensive oils. Dealer Rowney puts out a nice little set. All of these came together in one fairly inexpensive little set of oils. You need something to put your terpenoid or your brush cleaner or whatever. This is the brand that I have been using to clean my brushes and thin my paints. It's Mona Lisa, odorless. You saw these little 6x6 inch squares. I got them cut at Home Depot, and I gessoed them, and then I painted acrylics on to give different background colors and whatnot. This is another little landscape that I did. They're actually very fun to do. This is a landscape that I haven't quite finished yet. I still have some details to put into this. This class is going to go for, I'm going to do about 4 to 5 different videos and just go over all the basics and everything of doing small oil studies like shown here. I'm going to just walk you through the steps and show you how I made some of these paintings. This was my first pair that I did, and I think the colors came out really well on it. I really like the movement of the brushwork. This is a glass of water. This was my third pair. Now you see this little surface on here? It's a little bit, it's grainy. I'll get it up there close enough. I think you can see there's some grain in that painting. I'm going to show you how we do that. The cost of the workshop, pre-registration price, is $25. After October 1st, the price is going to go up. It's going to be $45. This is a small hillside land. This is another one that I have. I think I made all together in about a 12-week time period. I think I made about 70 of these little oil studies. All you need to do is click on the link that's right on that side, and that will take you directly over to the name group. The group is called Mixed Media Workshops. That's where the class is going to be delivered. You become a member of the name group. It's free. You go to the center column on the homepage of our Mixed Media Workshop group, and right below the video where I have my beginning oil painting video, there's going to be a PayPal button. You just click on the PayPal button, and you can use a debit card, a credit card. If you have a PayPal account, you can use the PayPal account. It's $25 until October 1st. And you can pay for the class, and then you can go into the group. I'll send you an invitation to the group, and you can watch the first video, which is going to go over the supplies. I've pretty much covered most of the supplies right here, but I'm going to tighten it up a little bit and not have quite so much yakking in it. And I probably won't be drinking. This is one of the portraits that I did. No one in particular. Here's one of my florals. This is another landscape that I did. And I'm just going to walk you through the steps that I took to get into making these small oil studies. And it's all very easy peasy, lighthearted, nothing serious. We're not going to get into realism because I can't paint realism. I just go crazy. So I'm, you know, it's more of an impressionist, loose style, taking images that you see in books and magazines or photographs or something like that, and converting it into your own style. And while you're doing these paintings, you might even develop your own style. You never know. You discover what your own style is.
You don't need to know how to draw in order to oil paint. That's not a prerequisite. I will show you how you can just use your brush to block in the shapes that you want to paint. Studies to show you some of the work that I've been doing and perhaps entice you to join me that way.
Ha ha ha.